Do you know most people haven't rejected Jesus? They've rejected Christians. Because Christians haven't reflected the values of Jesus.
Amen.
In fact, Jesus didn't condone sin, but Jesus got invited to sinners' houses and sinners' parties. And if I never get invited to anybody else's house or anybody's party, maybe I'm more spiritual than Jesus. You tracking with me? And I'm going to tell you, this house needs to welcome whoever comes through these doors and say, we love you in Jesus' name. Because Christians have got a little too far in hating sin that sinners feel hated too. And so, devil's scared to death of a church and a town and a country that learns to be loving.